to Food Time, Food Fun with Vernon Howe, first episode. This is called Cheesy Steak, Pesto-inspired Cheesy Steak Hot Dogs. It has leftover sirloin from last night on the grill. Very good. A hunk of cheese, some butter, some old hot dog buns, Hellman's mayo, and that's some pesto that was made yesterday by my wife. Step one is you got some butter, two sticks of butter in there, and then just stir your meat on in the pan on this side only, and get a spatula. Damn it. Okay, so get that butter. Gonna cook in the nicely. Cooked rare steak. We're just heating it up a little bit today. So that's step one. So you got this next step is you got the buns. You're gonna toast the buns up with some butter, just a little more butter, and then get these toasted. Cut some cheese up, and we're gonna put these together in a minute. Once the buns get just a little toasted, some butter. So. Final product kind of looks like this. We're gonna scoop on some of that and then put some just a salty, sweet pesto. So you add just a little mayo touch, and this is ready to eat.